What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix Supercell ID login problems on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing a Supercell game such as Clash of Clans, tap on the settings icon to access your settings. If your Supercell account is connected to your current village, then tap on the connected button. Make sure that you're using a reliable network connection in order to access your settings and fix login issues. Select the gear icon to get to your Supercell settings. Here, tap on Logout. Confirm logging out, and you will then be sent back to the login screen for the game, in this example, Clash of Clans. You can then select to login with your Supercell ID or play without Supercell ID. Select to login using your Supercell ID, and you will then be prompted to login with your Supercell ID credentials. In most cases, you will have to enter a code which will be sent to your email address. You can then access your game progress saved on your Supercell account. In case you are stuck or having issues logging in at this moment, then this issue is most likely linked to server issues or your own network connection. If you need to recover your account when losing your login credentials, for example, or you have no access to the email inbox, then make sure to visit this page. Here, you can follow the required steps to get your account back. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.